Wake up! Wake up! Come back to us. Pascaline! People devour everything. Ay, 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 ay! Rally your people, warrior. We ride to battle.
Alma, can you hear me? Harding's troops. They killed one of the Zakru.
But you're safe, aren't you?
It's not about that. The Zeswa will have revenge. Minang wants the resistance to join the attack.
There are allies, of course. We'll be there.
Wahoo!
Everyone's getting ready to go fight. I don't feel good about this.
The Zeswa are a strong ally, Daylan. We'll all be working together.
Wouldn't this be, you know, a good time to negotiate? Since we're so strong and everything. What the RDA did was terrible, even for the RDA. I mean, yeah, it was awful. Really awful. But I don't know. Just feels like the fights keep getting bigger. And now we're risking a whole bunch of people.
It's what they want to be doing, though. Helping us to free Pandora.
I just wish people wouldn't have to get hurt.
I guess. With the RDA around, you kind of always are.
To stand up and defend Pandora is to be an army.
What about the Resistance? Alma?
She likes to think herself one of us.
Sometimes I forget she isn't. Before now, she was the only adult who sort of looked like us.
Your roots were severed early and planted in false soil. Mine were cut in battle, sending me to wander. We share a seeker's path.
What have you found?
I may tell you sometime, but not on this human toy. Just never stop looking, both around you and within you.
I wonder if they think about me back home.
They are no match for us in the open. Our numbers are greater, and our blood burns with Awa's cries.
We draw the cowards out.
Possum. Harding's people hacked off his tusks.
Looking into that great eye. A cold, dark pool. All I could do was drown in it.
We can't just charge in. Harding won't give up, I know her.
Then go if you're already defeated. Perhaps the Aranahe have some weaving to be done.
This is for the Na'vi to finish.
Radio us once you are inside, and we will draw their warriors out to fight us. With their backs turned, you can tear down their camp and send Harding running. This will suit their cramped rooms better. Make it sing in your hands.
No signs of the next migration. Good. I like this camp.
We ride together!
It's nice to watch the night sky, just for the fun of it.
Data everywhere, and not a second to think.
I hope everyone has returned for the night.
Wait! Sorry. Yes, I'm back.
Mercer will be furious at Harding.
I don't think he'll be happy with us either.
No, but she's just painting a big target on every place she goes to now. Zeswa following her while she tries to protect her black market? Greedy! Stupid!
It'll be expensive for the RDA.
That's right. And Mercer doesn't like expensive.
Hmm. Thalen, what can you tell me about the base?
Okay, so, it's a gas extraction and processing facility. You'll need to find a way down to the injectors.
This place is big. Do you know where the injectors are?
Those are underground in the gas mines. There should be an elevator or a shaft or something.
Okay, I'm in.
Fight. fight well and join us in victory.
Thalon, tell me about those injectors.
They pump fluid into the ground to extract natural gas. The gas is bad news, so sabotage the pump before the injector, okay? They reset though, so you've got to be fast.
Thalon, tell me about those injectors.
They pump fluid into the ground to extract natural gas. The gas is bad news, so sabotage the pump before the injector, okay? They reset though, so you've got to be fast.
Come on.
magic for those injectors, and they're actually pretty fascinating. Did you know that?
Thalon, that sounds neat, but we're in a battle here.
Oh, sorry. I forget sometimes sitting here by the radio.
The injectors are down, Thalon.
You can follow the pipes to processing, and then, what is it? A fluid production unit, yeah! They've nicknamed it the Tick! Yikes!
Ready for anything! Roger that!
Alma, I'm heading deeper into the base now.
Just be careful. I'm sure they didn't send all their troops out here.
What's happening out there?
I think we surprised the RDA. They never thought we'd work together with a Nazi like this. There sure are a lot of RDA, though.
Is it bad?
It's chaotic. I'm no general, but I think fighting both human and Nazi is confusing them. I think we should... Shovik! Snipers!
Alma? Hello? Are you okay?
I'm sorry. We're okay. Close call. Let me know if you see any sign of Harding.
Headed to processing.
That's where they will process the natural gas into chemicals for extraction fluid production. There'll be a lot of pressure in those pipes. How does Alma call it? An achy heel?
Achilles heel. A weak spot. I have my friends, ancestors, and Awa. Pipes. Let's see how they burst.
You know you can't do this, right? You break some shit and we'll just build it back up.
Repositioning!
Poison in the air. Must be careful.
All right. If that's how you want to do this.
I destroyed all the pipes.
Only production left, but that will be really well defended.
You
Harding's here.
Remember, she's dangerous.
They're locking down the base. How is it out there?
The RDA's brought in air support. I need to go.
Harding angered the wrong clan. Alma, Mercer called Harding. He's furious at her for drawing the Zeswa here. He made her pull back.
Well, that's excellent! The more they fight each other, the better! It's chaotic out here as well! The RDA are getting desperate!
Do you think we'll win? Terminal is really acting up.
What was that?
I don't know, but this thing just dumped a bunch of data. Priya?
Send it through, and I'll add it to the pile. There's so much to analyze.
Thank you. There we go. I'm almost at production.
Okay. You'll know you're there when you see the tick. It's, you know, huge. There's gonna be smaller tanks. You need to break their pipes and then close the valve to start building pressure.
The pipes. Now that valve, right?
That's right.
I got him.
But she can't get in here.
They're here somewhere.
Pipes. Now that valve, right?
That's right.
Valve's closed.
Now the second set. Pipes first, then valve. But look out for the gas.
Then the valve. Gas. Valve's closed.
Now the second set. Pipes first, then valve. But look out for the gas.
Thank you. Then the valve. Valve's closed.
Now the second set. Pipes first, then valve. But look out for the gas.
I'll get it done.
Then the valve. There's a lot of gas.
Oh, the control room. Yes, you can vent the gas from there. Well...
Gas is being vented.
That means the emergency pressure release valves are open. If you wreck those, it's all over for the tick. Big explosion, so be careful.
Thank you. can't get in here. The machine is down.
Shadow remains. This rune bleeds with poison. We shouldn't linger.
The chemicals. Meet us back at the camp.
AWOL will heal, even from this.
We need more scouts.
Choose with care. Do not be caught off guard.
Sometimes it pays to keep that safety engaged.
They move fast, and so must we.
The arches are magnificent.
I must be still to read the landscape.
It's a good day for the Resistance.
And a pretty bad one for the RDA.
Not the greatest for Harding's trophy hunting scheme. Come, let's join the others.
It must feel good to be fighting at last.
From this solid world to Awa. Alive in her, never forgotten.
Reliable.
Our memories entwined like the threads of a song chord.
The Zeswa must now be a shield for all Awa's children. There will no longer be any callous slaughter.
I look forward to when we lower our spears again and drink Zanke around the fire.
Yes, when we no longer hear the growl of their machines on the wind.
You won't have to fight alone.
Carry the flame of our victory with you, Zamsiu. May it spark new fires in countless hearts.
One day we will be on the move again. That is good. Change is necessary.
I know what
that
I
is
saw.
Odd to look at, but it must be so much stranger to wear.
I am glad Haum has made a home with us. We have learned much from her.
You did it! You pushed them back!
We did it. All of us.
Well, sure. But come on, don't sell yourself short now.
Among the Zeswa, I feel like a child.
Welcome to my world. Anyway, I just wanted to make sure you're coming to the party.
There have been very few of those for us.
Yeah, I guess. You don't even know when your birthdays are. Sorry. Rude much? Sheesh.
It's all right. I feel like we were born anew when we escaped back out to Pandora.